coming, Sean?
Don't worry. I'll be around. Jeez. Daniel Snowman wasn't that creepy after all.
Yeah, that one's a little creepy.
Hey, what's up?
Nothing. I'll tell you later. So, what do?
We have to pick the one we like. Can Daniel help Dad?
Looks like someone went nuts over these blocks.
Aha, uh-huh, very funny.
Okay, just pick the one you like and come get me. Deal?
Deal.
I've never been on such a dangerous mission.
Yeah, these wild trees are just waiting to eat us.
We'll have to tame the one we want.
Does anybody actually get
Dear
real
Santa,
trees?
We've been good kids this year. Please explain this hot mess.
Sure. I'm fine for now.
Got all this.
Is that a yo-yo?
So don't worry.
Daniel had one back home. Bet he'd love this.
$9. Do not remember where we left off. Go too far. I used to watch this show when I was a kid.
Okay, better find a gift for Daniel quick while he's still busy with Chris.
Handmade local products. Come take a look.
Dad's Christmas at all.
I don't think I've ever drank apple cider. I'm a really big hot chocolate fan, though.
Ugh. It's weird to have all this food around after a month of ravioli diet.
So I might get him that one, because that's the only one we could afford. Don't want to steal the yo-yo. Next thing you know, we get in trouble, because we're already being watched, I bet you.
Whoa. The guy who painted that, he must have been seriously high.
I ain't got no money to give you, girl. I broke as it is. She's probably singing, but I got the music hopped off.
It's me, you've come to take my duality. Wakes the midnight time I could not see if I. We play the game with skillful hands, and so I asked for your demands. Give me your love, give me your gun, and you trace us back to where we here amongst the quiet things. And all these empty streets, I found a way, I found a way to reappear.
Nice song, though. Wasn't gonna listen to the whole time, though, unless you want to talk to me or something.
She looks so out of place here. Cool.
Pick up.
You won't find
drawer.
Better deals in Beaver Creek.
I doubt that.
I'd like one of those snowman things.
Of course. They're handmade by local kids.
Cool. Here you go.
Thanks. Anything else?
No. I'm good.
Have a nice day, then.
Yeah, you too. Thanks.
In a real-life situation, I would not have bought
cool.
Daniel that at all.
Mission accomplished. We better leave now before Claire and Steven
products.
Come back.
Come take a look.
Hey, need the money. I get it, but like nah, I wouldn't have bought that in real life. Trust me, I know Daniel's sad and all, but we need the money.
Cool. I think I'm ready to draw this.
I just didn't want him to be sad, and I want him to still be a kid and not be devious and not grow up to be kind of a jerk, you know? Figure the toy would probably do that.
Time to take the pen, dude.
I thought that was Club Penguin for a second.
What the fuck are they?
This place is nice. Pretty good. But I can add more details if I want. Okay. Got it.
Well, that is nice.
Nope. You can't do anything without looking up first.
Nice.
What are you drawing? Whoa! It's so cool! Are you like a professional?
Nah. More like the opposite.
You could draw comic books. The awesome adventures of Captain Spirit and Super Wolf.
Pretty rad for a Hollywood name. Yeah. I'll think about it.
I wonder
hey,
how he came up with that name, actually.
Can you add something funny to your drawing?
Funny? Like what?
I don't know. Something cool.
Okay. Big question. Zombies or UFO?
Let's do zombies.
What about a zombie attack on Beaver Creek?
Kinda
cool. I hope I can draw like you one day.
I'm sure you will, man. Too bad we can't come and see. Maybe we'll get some leftover pies and eggnog, at least. Hey.
Ha! Well, finally. Someone who dares speaking with me. Hope you're vaccinated.
What?
Whoa.
No, I mean...
I'm just messing with you. It's nice to chat for a change. Me and my friends have been crashing here for the week. Nobody gives a shit about us. Yeah, I can tell you're not from around here.
Feel that.
Now we are. Kinda.
That sounds complicated. Trauma?
Yeah. Lots.
Huh. Yeah, I hear that. Way too much.
What about you and your friends? Road trip?
Not really. We kinda hop from place to place, hunting for little jobs.
Must be a long ride.
That's okay. We hop on trains. Gives us time to rest.
Man, that sounds wicked.
You have no idea. It's free and so
fucking
fun.
Didn't we read something about train hoppers?
Well, unless you get caught or fall, but we've been lucky so far. That's the best. Nobody tells us what to do. No corporation owns us.
And you get to see so many cool places.
Exactly. Next stop is Humboldt County, California.
Stoner break.
Not even close. We actually got work over there.
Sean, what are you doing? We picked the tree with Chris. It's all crooked like an old witch. Oh, hi. Who are you? Ooh. Your hair looks so cool. Is it a wig?
Bruh.
Oh my gosh.
What do you think?
What a...
I don't know, but it's really cool. I'm Daniel. What's your name?
Hi, Daniel. I'm Cassidy. I dig your superhero outfit.
I'm on a secret mission with my friend. It's very dangerous.
I can tell. I hope you get your mission accomplished. And what's your name?
Oh, Sean.
She's a flirt, eh?
No, you did.
Sorry, you went through some shit with the guys. How much you make? You ready? Hello, pups.
Ooh, is that your doggy? So cool.
Yeah, he's been through a lot. Like most of us. So we adopted him. And he stinks. Yeah, you
stink. It's not his fault.
You like it, huh?
He's a little weird.
No, he's not the only one.
Have you checked your hair? I think it just twitched. You should keep your distance, dude.
She looks really cool, I think.
See? He knows I'm clean. You're the nasty one.
Yeah. You always go for those suburban boys.
Are you
kidding?
Oh,
she does, eh?
You want to talk about your scoreboard, hotshot?
Hey, no worries.
Come on, let's bail.
It was nice meeting you, Sean and Daniel.
Stay out of trouble,
goodbye.
Kids.
Goodbye. Hope we see you on the rails someday.
Yeah. See you around.
That doggy was so cute. I miss Mushroom.
I miss her, too.
Hey, excuse me. Dogs have to be on a leash around here. Too many strays.
Sorry, dude. We don't do leashes.
Well, the city does. An unleashed dog is liable to a fine, so...
You're gonna fine our dog? Well, that's not very nice.
Loitering is illegal, too. And you don't live here, right?
They're funny.
Right?
Calm down, sweetie. We're allowed to visit the Christmas market. My dog's not gonna eat you. Look at him.
You better watch your mouth. You punks are always causing trouble. This is a nice town, okay?
Jeez. Someone needs to get laid.
Exactly. Like, I don't understand people
That's
who are just angry all the time.
Cops.
Oh, God. He's gonna call the cops on us, Finn.
Chill out. We're leaving this shithole anyway. You guys don't even have a Santa, for Christ's sake.
Merry Christmas!
Fucking parasites.
Wow.
Why did they fight? I don't get why he yelled like that.
Me neither, Daniel.
Kick his ass, Sean.
Honestly, yeah, can we?
See the snow on that booth?
What about it?
Maybe this guy needs a shower. You know? To cool him down.
You're right. Hold on.
Careful. Careful.
I'm happy Sean stands in front of him to block him.
This
you know?
Will teach him.
Nice.
Come on.
Sorry about me eating my ice cream, by the way. My
They're
house
pretty.
Is boiling hot. I needed to cool down.
Cool.
The best Christmas wreaths are here.
Ridiculous.
Decorate your front doors with something truly special.
You're a loss.
Whoa. The guy who painted that. He must have been seriously high. I wonder what will happen to the trees no one buys.
That's a good question. I only ever have fake trees.
I'm glad Daniel made a new friend. He needed this.
I have a green tree, a red tree, and a white tree. That's what I have at home.
Behold, the giant condom machine.
I have the green and red in this house, and then the white one at my other house.
Dad pushed every year to get a plastic tree, but we never surrendered.
Oh, I guess we're ready to leave.
Hey, you guys ready to go?
Yeah. All done.
Cool. Hop in. Are you having too much fun back there?
Yeah.
That's what I thought.
Anybody ever sit in the back of a truck like that? I want to. It seems like fun.
Like Daniel found a new brother.
No kidding. He dumped me like a rock.
I'm glad you two came along. It's great that Chris found a new friend out here. It looks like you did too. What's her name?
Cassidy? Cassidy.
Cute name. Do you like her?
She was cool.
You're too quick! Ah!
Anyway,
got ya!
It's good for me to get out, too. We've had a rough time over the past couple of years. My wife, Emily, 2 years ago. Obviously, it was tough on Chris.
Shit. I'm sorry, man.
Thanks. It's been a struggle, especially trying to be a good dad.
Do you have some kind of problems?
I'm just not the man I was. I shouldn't have even brought this up, you know, just forget it.
He does actually look like Chris.
Claire and Steven seemed a bit worried about you guys.
Well, they stopped by yesterday. They really seem to care about Chris. But I'm afraid they get the wrong idea sometimes. Claire threatens to call social services. That's true. We are not your usual, pretty happy suburban family model. But I know things haven't always been good for the Reynolds either.
Yeah, my mom left my dad a long time ago. She never came back. She broke all ties with her parents, too.
Sorry for bringing that up.
It's okay. I hope they don't stress out because we haven't come back.
Yeah, we should get you two home. Don't keep them waiting.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. Wanna set up that Christmas tree?
Yeah!
Well, I'll get there before you with my dadmobile.
No way you can beat Captain Spirit. See you later, Super Wolf.
Hello? Hello? Claire? Steven?
Looks like Grandma and Grandpa haven't come back from church yet.
Take me to church.
At least they won't yell at us for going out.
That was so cool to spend time with Chris at the market.
So? Did you set things straight with him? Told him the truth?
Yeah, I did. Did you know Chris's mom was an artist?
I didn't. How so?
She drew comics. You should see her drawings.
That's pretty
They're
cool.
They're so cool. Just like yours.
Thanks, dude.
Hey.
What? What is it?
Sean? I want to go check on the room. Upstairs. I know it's mom's. Please.
Daniel, you heard Claire. They will freak out if they know we went inside.
We won't tell them. We'll be in total stealth mode. They won't know anything if we make it quick. It's just, I really want to know what's inside. What kind of stuff she had. Chris has tons of things that belong to his mom. And I have nothing. Come on, Sean. You don't even have to come with me. If you don't want to.
Fuck it. I'll come with you. So you don't make a mess and get us caught.
This is what happens when you don't, like, communicate and sometimes, like, just be open and honest with, like,
the door's still locked.
Kids, you know?
We'll find a way to open it.
Or I could just blow this stupid door up with my power. That looks super easy.
Yeah, I could do that with a hammer. But let's try and find the key instead, all right?
I'm just gonna clean up real quick.
Locked drawer.
It's hard to be open and honest with children.
Maybe Karen's room is inside.
But it's a delicate matter because you have to be like.
Yeah, weird. No. No way I'm searching
careful.
Claire's underwear.
Stay here in case they come back.
Be really careful trying to like communicate with children and telling them the truth and whatnot, you know? I don't have
Come
kids,
on,
so.
Low-key.
Don't take
don't
my.
Be shy.
Real
definitely not the one.
Words to heart
Way
like that.
Way too small.
I still don't know. You know.
But let's see what it opens.
Sean, hurry up! They might come back any minute.
Yes, Daniel. I know. Okay, Steven. Where do you hide this key? Yeah. Not much to see in here.
I don't think I've ever played this game and actually found the key.
Clothes, old stuff, but definitely no hidden key.
Like, As I was saying before, like,
shit.
With
these are Christmas presents?
With Daniel.
Let's not tell Daniel. Or he'd freak.
He's curious, and there's nothing wrong with being curious, but to keep him in the dark for so long.
I'm
where he doesn't
just
know,
looking
like,
for a key.
Anything.
Not the crown
definitely
jewels.
Definitely hard.
Ew. Are these milk teeth? Not sure if it's gross or cute. But still, no key here.
Grandma coming out the room yesterday.
Did you see where she put the key?
No, I don't remember.
Shit. Well, thanks anyway, Daniel. Yep, it's empty.
Anything over here? Could it be downstairs somewhere?
I gotta find a way to open that door. Daniel, you really think you could open this door without doing too much damage?
Yes. I know I can't.
Fuck. Can't find that stupid key.
I don't think I've ever found the key.
Just go for it.
Yes.
And don't blow apart the whole house.
Haha.
Really?
Wow.
Jeez, Daniel.
There's not that much left. Where do you think they put the rest of her stuff?
Clarence Stephen must have thrown a lot of it away. The rest is probably packed in these boxes. I think I remember that one. Karen showed it to me once. Ulysses wanted to see. Clarence Stephen will be home soon now.
Just 5 more minutes.
Yeah. You finally left forever. Coward.
Yeah, see, like, even with Sean, like, he has a lot of,
that
I guess, resentment
sure
towards her.
Listening to her own voice. I miss my skateboard and going to the park.
Yeah, that's definitely something to miss.
Why would they remove all the pictures?
They want to forget anything related to Karen.
It's hard to look at a picture of somebody that's not there.
Because they made them sad.
Yeah. Dad did the same thing, too. I've never seen any picture of Mom in our home.
Hey, Daniel. Check this out. His name is Ulysses.
Like, the hero?
I guess.
So cool.
Is that Greek mythology? I don't know. I've definitely heard that name before.
Hi, Ulysses.
Why would Claire lock these up in here?
I like Sean's pants. Kinda want a pair.
Is that for Mom? Huh? Let me see.
Daniel! Come on.
What's it say? Read it.
Seriously, stop. Here, how about this?
I've heard the news about Seattle. Please help my boys if they come to you. Mm. What? Why did they hide this from us?
I don't know.
You can reach me at this address. It's a P.O. box I use sometimes. What's a P.O. box?
Well, a cop-out in this case.
I beg you, please help my sons.
Oh yeah, right. Total bullshit.
What do you mean? She cares about us.
Well, I don't.
Maybe she changed her mind. We could try and contact her.
You don't even know her, okay? Don't get any wrong ideas. We should just stick to our plan. For now.
Can I read it again?
Yeah. Then we gotta go.
Thank goodness. Oh, what happened?
Oh, shit.
Excuse me. What are you both doing in here? Except visibly. Ransacking our house while we're at church?
Claire, we're sorry, but we just wanted to...
No one ever told you that everything you say before a butt has no value?
Oh,
you
dang.
Know you shouldn't be in here.
Claire, please, calm down.
No, Stephen. They went way out of line here. We specifically told you to stay out of this room.
I have the right to see my mom's room.
This isn't her room anymore. There is nothing to see in here. It's time you learn to respect some rules.
What's that supposed to mean?
Maybe Esteban lets you boys do whatever you want, but that's not how things work here. We have rules and we have limits.
You didn't know, Dad. He raised us all on his own because of your daughter.
Sean, I wasn't... I didn't mean it like that.
I can't hear that.
Listen, Sean. I know life has been tough on you the past month. Bless your souls. And we put up with a lot of things. But that... breaking our door to sneak into the room. Well, that shows you don't respect us. We could go to jail just for helping you. This is how you pay us back? Well, things are just going to change around here if you want to stay.
Man, I think I see why Mom left now. She couldn't put up with your stupid rules anymore.
Oh, so that's what you think. Then let me tell you something. Stephen!
Oh, shit!
Get this goddamn thing off me!
Stephen, no! Hold on, honey, we'll get it off!
No! Stop! Oh, my legs!
No.
We got this! Claire, you'll have to pull him out. Hold on, Stephen. This might hurt.
This is worse. Do it!
One, two, three.
Hold on!
My leg!
Almost there! Come on!
Oh, my baby!
That looks heavy, but it doesn't look heavy.
You were right, Claire. I should have fixed that cupboard months ago. I guess my laziness will get me someday.
Oh, Stephen. Please don't say that. It's the sheriff. Sean, I didn't. We didn't call them.
I know, Grandma.
No one called us. We know they've been here. Apparently, someone made a call to your grandson's friends from this house.
Sean, what do are we gonna do?
Go hide in the garage. No. No. No way. If the police searches the house, that makes the two of you accomplices.
Get your bags and go out the back door. I'll distract him.
Really?
Yes. No. Get the hell out of here.
I know you're in here. Your car's in the driveway.
I'm so sorry for everything. I wish we could have helped you more. I wish you could stay here with us.
Thanks, Grandma. We're gonna miss you.
I'll stop that. We'll see you as soon as we can. Okay?
Thanks for helping us.
That's really tough. Oh, I'm getting a little emotional.
Oh, we love you. Now hurry up.
Y'all better book it.
Wait for me while I go upstairs.
This is why you keep your bag packed, bro. You keep that bag packed. So you grab it and go in situations like this. This is trouble right there, yeah.
Chris!
Yikes. This is why you gotta tell kids the truth sometimes. Just sometimes. Once again, I don't have kids, so you can't take that all in from what I'm saying, because I don't know what I'm saying. I don't have kids.
Why? Why did Chris jump in front of that car, Sean?
Because he thought he had powers.
He's okay, Inanno. The car barely touched him.
No, that was a good lick.
God. I wish I told him the truth like you asked me to.
Wait, he didn't? Oh, well, that's your fault.
I'm sorry, Sean. I shouldn't have
lied to you and Chris. We don't hear him as feel.
It's okay. I know you meant to be good, but... don't worry.
Didn't even let me check on him.
Gotta go, man.
What if he is... dead?
You could see the car slow down before, so... Chris will be fine. Trust me.
You promise?
Promise.
Sean. I'm tired of running away. Why does my power always bring trouble?
With a great power comes great responsibility.
You don't have to use your power if you don't want to.
But I'm good with it. And I'm the only one who can do these things.
See?
I know, but...
that mentality, Daniel, you gotta change that.
You need to be careful. And listen to your brother.
You think we'll see Grandma and Grandpa again?
I don't know. We'll see.
Where are we gonna go now? See... see Mom?
No way, man.
We don't need her, okay?
But she said she wanted to find us.
We stick to the plan. We go to Puerto Lobos. That's where we belong. No one will tell us what to do. We can be whoever we want.
You think?
And you don't have to run anymore, at least.
I don't know.
Trust me, man. From now on, we make our own rules.
But I think if they were to go to Mexico, they would not be able to leave Mexico, like, at all.
I wanted to wait until then, but
I'm not even talking about going to, like, the States. I'm talking about, like, anywhere else, I think.
Merry Christmas, and Anna.
For me? Thanks, Sean. Hey. Listen.
There's a ride. Come on. All aboard.
That's fast, bro. How do y'all do this? You the snowball properly. You let Daniel kill the cougar. Braid. Pretend you didn't know anything. 50-50. That's a fair choice right there. You helped with extra chores. You reminded Daniel of the rules after you saved Chris. You see when that's up, log into your profile. Did you get that option of talking to her mother? Yeah, no, I wasn't listening to that whole song, sorry. So we injured his leg, but it's alright. He cheated, please, come on. Interesting stats right there.
So, this is it?
Yeah.
It looks like a nettle field. And it stinks.
Yeah. And your stinky feet will cover the smell.
Shut up! They don't!
Come on. I'll show you around.